Another article tonight will be that the EU, the European Union, sends out £4.4 million worth of diaries. These are calendar diaries to schools, which list Muslim, Chinese and Hindu holidays, but miss out Christmas and Easter. For those who are getting paranoid out there that are still Christian, it says the European Union has sent millions of diaries to schools which list the names, the dates of Muslim, Hindu, Sikh, Jewish and Chinese festivals, but omit any mention of Christian celebrations. In an extraordinary move, 3 million 2011 notebooks were printed at a cost of £4.4 million to the taxpayer. Around 350,000 of the diaries have already been shipped to schools in the UK alone. There's no record for Christmas, Easter or Lent, despite bureaucrats carefully listing the EU's self-styled Europe Day on May the 9th. Ignored, it says, the diary ignored the Christian calendar, which will have disappointed Pope Benedict the 16th. It says the EU was forced to apologize in the wake of the blunder. It's not a blunder, I can guarantee that, as religious groups have expressed their disbelief. John Daly, Consumer Commissioner, said, "We regret this and apologized." "I'm very sorry," he says. "Well, the apology is general." He says, "I'm very sorry." "As general, there's been a specific groveling apology sent to the French government and to the French Catholic Bishop Conferences, which has complained secretly to Brussels, or directly to Brussels." So they have all that stuff in it, but that's no mistake. It's no mistake. It's just that the history of Europe is supposed to be obliterated. You see, that's part of the agenda. You've got to obliterate the whole history of Europe. And that's what they're doing right now. And for years, actually, they've been doing that. It's fascinating to look at all the old EU countries. A lot of them were Soviet bloc too. And you look at the leaders of them, and they're all up there as parliamentarians, or up even higher than them, because they're run by a secret bunch at the top in the EU Parliament. They were all communists at the time.